A civil society organization has called on President Muhammadu Buhari to consider the interest, aspirations and yearnings of Nigerians and assent to the Electoral Act Amendment Bill. He made this position clear in Abuja while addressing newsmen on the need for the president to meet the demands of a percentage of Nigerians ahead of the 2023 general elections. Celestine Area reports.